Inside the container, I put alcohol. Now let's put it over a candle and see what happens. I can lift everything up. The fire inside the container creates a strong vacuum. When I twist the container and allow the water to go in, it fills the container. Follow me for more.